Camels are highly adaptable animals and can thrive in dry and hot environments such as deserts and arid regions. Camels can go for long periods without water, making them well-suited for surviving in desert and water-scarce areas. Camels have special eyelids that can protect their eyes from sand and dust, helping them cope with windy desert conditions. Their skin is thick and resilient, providing protection against direct sunlight and harsher weather conditions. Camels have strong, wide feet with two toes, which help them to walk on sandy and soft terrains. Camels are used as pack animals in many parts of the world and serve as a source of milk and meat in some desert regions. Camels have the remarkable ability to close their nostrils to prevent scent from entering their airways during sandstorms. This unique adaptation allows them to navigate through harsh desert environments with ease, showcasing their remarkable survival skills in extreme conditions.